Most common cause of acute renal failure in children requiring dialysis is HUS. Most common primary intraocular neoplasm in adult gastrointestinal is uveal melanoma. Most common cause of round pneumonia in children is streptococcus. Most common carinal nerve affected by pituitary macroadenoma is carinal nerve 6. Most common neoepithelial malignant bladder tumor is leiomyosarcoma. Most common non-epithelial malignant bladder tumor is leiomyosarcoma. Most common location of ectopic pregnancy is ampullary region of the fallopian tube. Most common primary lung tumor under age 16 is bronchial adenoma. Most common cause of restrictive cardiomyopathy is amyloid. Most common cause of AIDS cholangiopathy is cryptosporidium. Most common cause of hemiplegia spasticity is vertebro bacillar dolichocystica is gastric ulcer. Most common cause of acute testicular pain in postpubertal male is acute epididymitis. Most common congenital solid tumor in newborn is sacrococcygeal teratoma. Most common location of GU obstruction in neonatal male is uretropelvic junction. Most common primary malignant rib tumor is chondrosarcoma. Most common form of skeletal dysplasia is acute skeletal dysplasia. Most common non-epidemic meningoencephalitis in immunocompetent individual in US is herpes encephalitis. Most common cause of reflux in children with non-duplicating collecting system is short intramural ureter. Most common location of periurethral diverticulum in female is posterior lateral. Most common primary malignant sacral tumor is sarcococcygeal choroidoma. Most common congenital skeletal dysplasia is achondroplasia. Most common location of intracranial decision is vertebral arteries. Most common primary malignant soft tissue tumors in late adult life is soft tissue MFH. Most common cause of renal vein thrombosis in adults is nephrotic syndrome. Most common cause of heart failure patients with COPD is atherosclerotic heart disease. Most common congenital lesion of the bile duct is cholangiocheal cyst. Most common primary neoplasm of the spleen is cavernous hemangioma. Most common form of epiphyseum in non-smoker is panlobular emphysema. Most common cause of fungal infection of AIDS patient is cryptococcus. Most common congenital intracranial tumor is epidermoid or inclusion cyst. Most common form of emphysema in smoker is centrilobular emphysema. Most common location of meningioma in the spine is thoracic spinal cord. Most common primary neoplasm of the anterior superior mediastinum thymus, neurogenic tumors. Most common cause of pulmonary edema is left side heart disease. Most common location of intraorbital abscess is suprapericysteal space on one medial wall. Most common non-traumatic cause of facial nerve palsy and yearling loss is CPA tumor. Most common from the emphysema in alpha 1 antitrypsin deficiency is panlobular emphysema. Most common primary posterior mediastinal neoplasm is neurogenic tumors. Most common cause of recurrent hip dislocation hip arthrosplasty is acetabular component malposition. Most common cause of gastroileic fistula is gastric ulcer. Most common cause of failure of dialysis graft fibrointimal hyperplasia is venous outflow stenosis. Most common congenital heart disease is bicuspid aortic valve.